Hi, in this video I will show you how to send photos in the TikTok message. So process is pretty simple. So if you are looking to how you can send the pictures in the inbox application, simply you won't find any option like you can send a pictures on the TikTok messages to your friend. So in this video I will give you a trick, so watch this video till the end. So first of all, you have to go back and you have to click on the plus icon in the main menu, and you have to shoot a video for okay, I did it. Now click on the effects from here, and you have to download this effect, and this effect is useful. It's downloading now. You will see galleries appear here. Click on the plus icon and select any picture from here. Like I select this one. Okay, picture is here. Now click on the tick, and now simply click on the next, and your effect with the picture will be appear. So this is the procedure. Now you can simply export it and send it as a picture on the or the video on the message of the TikTok. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.